children should be spending a lot less time behind a screen. And we just feel like it's really important that kids play a lot more than they watch TV. Like, oh my goodness, that thing's amazing. I need that. And you feel this need to have it. Let's go find out what the kids think.
Do you guys know what cable TV is?
Okay guys, so I wanted to talk to you guys about why we do not let our kids watch cable TV. So we did have cable TV when Hanny and Kai were little, and I didn't put two and two together for a while, but Hanny especially was becoming really obsessed with like toys, things she saw on commercials. And I thought, for a while I just thought, you know, oh, she saw the commercial about, you know, the My Little Pony things and now she really wants it. But it was becoming a really actually a big problem. And then we decided after a while not, like, we didn't get rid of cable because we were like, we don't want her watching TV. We got rid of cable because we didn't really need it. We didn't use it a lot. Jason worked a lot. I didn't really watch it and it just wasn't really worth the cost. Anyways, I'm really curious because I don't think that the boys know what cable TV is. And I'm curious to ask them if they do know and if they feel like they're missing out on anything. I've never brought it up. I've never talked to them about it because we just have never had it. And we just feel like it's really important that kids play a lot more than they watch TV or are on any kind of screen time. It's healthier for them. There are many studies out there that talk about how children should be spending a lot less time behind a screen. Let's go find out what the kids think.
Okay, Shiloh and Ezra, I wanna ask you guys a question. Did you just say no? Yeah. Before I even asked you? Okay. Do you guys know what cable TV is?
No.
Okay, what do you think cable TV is?
I think cable TV is the thing where you turn it on and random something shows up.
Like what?
I don't know.
What about you?
I don't know.
You don't know what cable TV is?
Yeah.
Okay, let me tell you what it is. Cable TV, you can turn on the TV and whatever is playing, you know how on Netflix, if you want to watch like Tom and Jerry and it's halfway through the show, you can skip it back and watch the beginning. So on cable TV, you can't do that. I know. You have to watch whatever's on, whatever channel, and they call them channels. So there's different channels that say like channel 1, channel 2, channel 3.
All like in a hotel.
Like in a hotel, that's
yeah,
right.
Yeah, I used it in a hotel.
Exactly, yeah. So hotels have cable TV.
Yeah, I've used it in.
And then when the show that you're watching, they take breaks and they have what is called like an advertisement, yeah. A commercial. Yeah. So do you guys feel like you're missing out on something?
No.
No? Do you feel like?
Netflix and YouTube and
those Hulu, work.
Those are way better.
Yeah, those work for you, huh? Like, what do you think, Ezra? Do you have anything to say? No, you're just being so cute.
So they are doing their schoolwork right now, and so a type of like screen time that we do let the kids have is on the computer doing their online schooling program. But even with being on a computer, even doing their school, I notice that my kids tend to get a little bit crabby if they've been in front of a screen for a little bit too long. So let's be honest, cable TV commercials, those are there to tell you that you need that product. You need that item, right? I've caught myself when we used to have cable TV watching like infomercials, like nursing my babies at night, like when Hanny and Kai were little, and being like, oh my goodness, that thing's amazing. I need that. And you feel this need to have it. And for kids, when they watch commercials, they don't even realize that they're even watching a commercial half the time. All they see is their awesome, fun character from their favorite show, and this thing is telling them they need to go buy the toy. And so then you go to Target for grocery shopping, but your kid runs to the toy aisle and they're obsessed with getting it. So that's not necessarily my opinion. It is my opinion, but it's also a fact, and there's been a lot of studies done on that with children, and so you guys can do that research on your own. But it's really important to us that our kids have really good character and that they don't have, they're not obsessed about things that they don't need to be, because kids don't need to be spending their time thinking about all the things they just saw on TV. I actually read an article not long ago that said that a child between the ages of 0 and 18 will see 200,000 violent acts on cable TV in those years. And that was crazy to me. And it went on to say that most of those violent acts were actually from the good guys. The good guys. And so it confuses kids for knowing who is good and bad and what violent act is okay and not okay. And so we feel like if we're letting our kids watch cable TV and they pop on the TV and we're not monitoring what's on there, then that could potentially be negative. So we love to use Netflix and Hulu and utilize those because we can kind of pick and choose and they have parental controls and stuff like that. So our kids love like Tom and Jerry and Roadrunner and kind of those awesome classics you can get on the Boomerang app if you have like Apple TV. We do watch Disney movies and certain shows with them. And Jason loves to watch, like Hanny watches Star Wars and those kinds of things. I think what's really important is that everybody has like a balance in your family, a balance with your kids. I mean, even Jason and I, we don't watch TV very much at all. And when we do, it's like a movie that we've rented or something like that to watch together. So it's more important for our kids to get out and breathe fresh air. I would rather my kids be bored. There are a lot of studies out there that say that kids need to be bored. They need to have time to get creative. And when do you get most creative? When you have nothing to do, when you're bored. And I've noticed that so much in my kids, that when they are bored and they have nothing to do, that's when they get creative. That's when they figure out what they really love to do. And so I would rather my kids do that than be in front of a TV so that my life could be easier. Because obviously if my kids were in front of a TV all day, my life would be so simple. They would just be like zoomed in on that thing. But that's just not how we've chosen to live. And so hopefully this will be informational to some people out there. There are a lot of studies online. You guys can go and check it out for yourself. Maybe I'll link a few things down below for you. But with this type of topic, usually people need to do their own research on their own. So anyways, hopefully this has helped somebody. I love, love, love that we have certain things in this day and age, if you will, like Netflix and Hulu, where we can monitor and choose what we pick for our kids and choose not to have cable for our favorite TV shows.
Okay, Hanny, I want to ask you, I asked the boys, what is cable TV?
Cable TV is like, it's a thing where...
You sound sheltered.
Like... I'm just wow. Kidding. It's like thing... That way you just like have movies and stuff, but you can only watch whatever is on there. And
yeah.
You can't scoot back.
And they have a lot of commercials.
Yes. I don't like the commercials.
And there's a lot of different channels. So like they'll say like Discovery TV.
Yeah.
And yeah, different channels.
Netflix
like that.
Is better.
Do you feel bummed that we don't have cable TV?
No. I care less that we don't have it. I mean, I've seen cable TV before and I know what it is.
Yeah, Shiloh mentioned Hotel.
Yeah, but like my friends have cable TV and I have no desire to have cable TV.
What would you rather be doing?
Reading.
Oh yeah,
or watching Hanny Star Wars or Harry Potter or Hunger Games or something.
Something like that.
Something like that.
Okay. It's kind of bent. Yeah. Here. Oh, it's kind of dark. I'm sorry. It's kind of dark. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get a shirt on. What shirt? Let's do this. Wait, no. This one. This one must be good. You can watch me put on my shirt. So this is a pretty big shirt. Ooh, there's a monster out there. It's not even... There you go. I have a good shirt. Does it look good? Okay, yeah.